Notes: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery, optical drive, base enclosure, wireless module, and fan. Removal. Note: depending on the type of heatsink installed, it will have either 4 or 7 screws securing it to the system board. The heatsink with 7 screws is shown in the following procedure. Note: the heatsink has numbers adjacent to the following 7 screws. Remove the 4 3mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the heatsink over the primary processor in numerical order. Remove the 3 3mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the heatsink over the graphics processor in numerical order. Note: due to the adhesive quality of the thermal grease located between the heatsink and processor components, it may be necessary to move the heatsink from side to side to detach it from the system board. Remove the heatsink from the system board. Replacement. Note: before replacing the heatsink, the thermal grease should be replaced. The thermal grease should be replaced every time the heatsink is removed. Use alcohol and a soft cloth or an alcohol swab to clean all thermal grease off of the heatsink and processors. Use the thermal grease applicator to apply the proper amount of thermal grease to the center of the primary processor core. Use the thermal grease applicator to apply the proper amount of thermal grease to the center of the graphics processor core. Align the mounting screws on the heatsink with the standoffs on the system board and position the heatsink over the processors. Replace the 4 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the heatsink assembly over the primary processor in numerical order. Replace the 3 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the heatsink assembly over the graphics processor in numerical order.